Hello friends, find the value of t if t square over 25 equal to 25 over t square. Let's have a solution. Since 25 equal to 5 times 5, which is 5 square, then it will be t square over 5 square equal to 25 will be 5 square over t square as it is. By cross multiplication, we have here t square times t square equal to 5 square times 5 square. Base a power z, it will be t to the power 2 plus 2 equal to 5 to the power 2 plus 2. 2 plus 2 is 4, equal to 5 to the power 4. Since 2 times 2 is equal to 4, so it will be t to the power 2 times 2 equal to 5 to the power 2 times 2, as e to the power m to the whole power n equal to e to the power m n, then it will be t to the power 2 to the whole power 2 equal to 5 to the power 2 to the whole power 2. It can be written as t to the power 2 to the whole power 2 minus 5 square to the whole power 2 equal to 0. By this we know the formula of a square minus b square, which is equal to a plus b, a minus b. Apply it, we have here t square plus 5 square, t square minus 5 square equal to 0. We have two cases here. Case 1 is t square plus 5 square equal to 0, and second case is t square minus 5 square equal to 0. From case first, we have here t square equal to minus 5 square. In the next step, take square root on both sides. Square cancels from square root. We have here t equal to plus minus 5 square times minus 1. Simplify this. We have here square cancels from square root, t equal to plus minus 5 square root of minus 1. As square root of minus 1 equal to I, then it will be t equal to plus minus 5i. So we have t equal to 5i and t equal to minus 5 our complex solution. Now from second case, t square minus 5 square equal to 0. Second case, t square minus 5 square equal to 0. Apply formula a square minus b square, t plus 5 t minus 5 equal to 0. Either t plus 5 equal to 0 or t minus 5 equal to 0, t equal to minus 5 and t equal to plus 5, our real solution here. So we have four values, t1 equal to 5, t2 equal to minus 5, t3 equal to 5 5, and t4 equal to minus 5i. So we have four values of t. In the next step, I'm going to verify t square over 25 equal to 25 over t square. Put the value of t, which is equal to 5, then it will be 5 square over 25 equal to 25 over 5 square. 5 times 5 is 25 over 25 equal to 25 over 5 times 5, 25. 25 times 25, as we have here, 1 equal to 1. Left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take t equal to minus 5. T equal to minus 5. So we have here minus 5 squared over 25. Equal to 25 over minus 5 square, then it will be 5 times 5, 25 over 25 equal to 25 over minus minus plus 5 times 5, 25 equal to 25. Again, you can see here 1 equal to left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take t equal to 5i, t equal to 5i, put into this equation t square over 25. We have here 5i square over 25 equal to 25 over 5i square. Next we have here 5 square times I square over 25 equal to 25 over 5 square times I square. So we have here 5 times 5, 25. I square is, since I square is equal to minus 1, we have here minus 1 over 25 equal to 25 over 5 times 5, 25 minus 1. So we have here 25 and 25 cancel. We get minus 1 equal to minus 1. Again, left hand side equal to right hand side. Now take t equal to minus 5i, t equal to minus 5i, put into this equation t square over 25 minus 5i square over 25 equal to 25 over minus 5i square. Simplify this. We have here minus 5 square. Next we have here I square. Next, 25 as it is, 25 over minus 5 square times I square. We have a minus minus plus 5 times 5, 25. I square is minus 1 over 25. 25 over minus minus plus 5, 25. I square is minus 1. So we have here, again, minus 1 equal to minus 1. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the values of t equal to 5, t equal to minus 5, 5, 5 and minus 5, 5 satisfy this equation of t square over 25 equal to 25 over t square. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos. Okay, bye.